The very, very top level of Fernando Torres for those first 18 months at Liverpool, I think just about top it.